And also new at 10 tonight, fire stations across Cape Girardeau are lit up in red to honor fallen firefighters and their families. It's part of a nationwide event called Light the Night for Fallen Firefighters. The Cape Girardeau Fire Department partnered with the National Fallen Firefighters Foundation for that cause. Organizers say it's to make sure that fallen firefighters, along with their families, are not forgotten.